Okay. We got some ominous rain clouds on the horizon. In the street. Somebody took a bite out of this car. Well, we're gonna make the left up here, so we're running an errand and then going for a short exercise ride before the rain. It's like 65 degrees. 65 degrees Fahrenheit. I have a spring jacket on. Once I run the errand, I'm going to go for the ride, and this vlog will continue in a moment. And we're done with the errand. So it's like 65 degrees. Really warm, but ugly AF. See, that sky looks dingy brown. Not the best. That dreary sky in the background, the monastery looked was gloomy and doomy. I'm making a left here. I don't know about you. Into Hoboken. We're taking the local ride. Is that the Scooby-Doo bus? red. After Valentine's Day. Wonder if this pollution is that tanker thing, which has me wondering, should I really be exercising in conditions like this? Pull you in. gonna turn around here. Head back. We got a little bit behind us. It's a shortest ride because I don't want to get caught in the storm when it comes. Sirens around, so I gotta mute my music. Back on Bergeline Avenue. Less than ideal weather. But the temperature is nice. So I hope you guys are picking the better days to ride. So I've edited out some bits, but the tensions are high. Had a guy on a bicycle riding the wrong way, blocking someone from pulling into a parking spot. A lady arguing on the phone. Oh boy. Alright. That'd be good to get home. So with that's gonna be the ride. And that's gonna be the vlog.